baby bootie cup. The materials needed are cups, scissors, ribbon, and hole puncher. Tap the cup downward on the height you want to be. Cut the cup horizontally all around the cup on the way on the desired height you want to be. Vertically on the cup, and this will serve as the tongue of your shoe. You will need one hole puncher, and this will punch the sides of your cup. The ribbon will serve as the lace of your bootie, so I will cut it off. Tie the ribbon on the holes of your cup. Tying is just easy on the case like tying a lace of a normal shoe. By the way, while tying, make sure that your cup is clean so that the things you will put it on will not be contaminated. The baby bootie cup. You can now put your candies in your baby bootie cup and serve to the kids.